Hello guys, this is Revan from Digi Integrity. Today we are going to see some interesting tech news in episode 198. Flipkart has changed the dates of the Big Billion Days sale. The e-commerce website has now set the starting date at 3rd October to 10th October. The move comes after Amazon India announced the dates as a Great Indian Festival say on Friday. The Amazon sale will begin at 4th October. However, now the Amazon website has also shown that the new date is on 3rd October. However, the Prime members will get an early access of 24 hours. A OnePlus Note 2 owner said that the charger exploded when plugged into the socket. The customer care center offered to replace the charger and said that it could be due to the voltage fluctuations. This is the third instance of an alleged explosion related to the OnePlus Note 2. iPhone 12 price in India could fall under Rs 50,000 during the upcoming Flipkart sale. Flipkart is teasing Rs 49,999 as a discounted price of the iPhone 12. iPhone 12 mini could be priced even lower at around Rs 40,000 during this sale. IQ Z5 5G price in India starts from Rs 23,990. The key specifications include a 6.43-inch Full HD Plus display, Snapdragon 778G chipset up to 256GB of internal storage, and runs on Android 11 OS. The price is set at Rs 23,990 for the 8GB RAM and a 128GB model, and Rs 26,990 for the 12GB RAM and a 256GB model. The expected launch date for the IQ Z5 in India is on October 3, 2021. Last month, Realme launched the Realme GT Master Edition along with the Realme GT in India. However, just after a month of launch, looks like Realme is providing a massive discount on Realme GT Master Edition. You can now buy the Realme GT Master Edition with an effective discount of Rs 5000 during Realme festive days starting from October 3rd to October 10th. Customer purchasing the Realme GT Master Edition from Flipkart, Realme online stores and retail stores can avail Rs 5000 discount. Oppo has announced 3 new products in India at the Ask Oppo launch event. These are Oppo F19s, Oppo Reno 6 Pro 5G Diwali Edition, and Oppo Enco Buds Blue. All these products are a special edition of the existing devices, namely Oppo F19, Oppo Reno 6 Pro 5G, and Oppo Enco Buds. Vivo X70 Pro, X70 Pro Plus prices in India have been leaked. Vivo X70 Pro price in India is set to start at Rs 46,990, while the X70 Pro Plus is tipped to cost as Rs 69,990. Vivo X70 series India launches on September 30th. Samsung Galaxy S21 Fan Edition launch has been reportedly been cancelled. This phone was expected to release in October after an initial delay. Strong Galaxy Z Flip 3 sales reason behind the cancelling Galaxy S21 Fan Edition launch. Samsung Galaxy Tab A8 2021 specifications have been revealed. This tablet is set to come with a 10.5-inch Full HD Plus TFT display, Unisoc T618 processor and a 7040mAh battery, 8-megapixel camera and up to 128GB storage. Galaxy Tab A8 2021 launch date is yet to be revealed. One of the leading companies in the world, Nokia, has taken it upon themselves to launch their devices across the globe with the help of their partners. One such partner in India is Flipkart through e-commerce platform. Nokia had given Flipkart the exclusive rights to sell and offer the company's smart TV, Android TV box, laptop, air conditioner and much more online. Recently, ahead of the Big Billion sales which usually take place in the month of October every year, a dedicated page to a new Nokia laptop on the e-commerce platform has been merged. We can expect this laptop will be launching on October 3rd in India. WhatsApp Pay is reportedly testing the ability for users to make payments and win cashbacks in return for payments made via the platform. This feature is seemingly in testing right now, so only a select subset of users that are already eligible for WhatsApp Pay will likely get the offers right now. However, WhatsApp beta information confirms that it is indeed being testing among users in India, and the offer is showing up as a pop-up prompt on the main chat interface of the application. Earlier this month, Xiaomi announced the Xiaomi 11T series of smartphones earlier this month. According to the tipster, the Xiaomi 11T series is heading for an October release in India. Fresh information reveals that 11T Pro with the model number have received approval for the Bureau of Indian Standards. The BIS listing hints that it may launch soon in India. At the same time, the Redmi Note 10 Lite has also been approved by the BIS authority. Xiaomi is apparently getting to ready for the launch of its new Mi TV Stick 2021 edition. The latest iteration was spotted on FCC with the model number MDZ27AA along with its specifications in detail. Xiaomi has launched its new smartphone in China. The Xiaomi CV may mark the beginning of a new lineup of smartphone maker and is touted to replace the existing CC series. The Xiaomi CV is typically a mid-range smartphone with features like a 120Hz display, a Qualcomm Snapdragon processor, triple rear camera and Android 11 out of the box. In China, it may compete with the Realme GT Master Edition. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.